McIntyre, you're a naughty little... I never said it. Come on, man. Patrick Malone from County Tyrone found himself one day in Aberdeen. He met up there a Scotch lass so fair, the neatest and the sweetest ever seen. She worked inside a pantry making jam there all the day. Young Pat would meet her coming out and raise his hat and say, "Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're the lassie I admire. You've made my poor heart ache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. I'll do anything for you. I'll change my name to McAdoo. I'll wear a kilt and look so bold. I'll even get killed with a cold. I'll be a Scotsman for you." Dee-dye-dye-dye. Patrick would say, "Sure, just name the day. Say that you'll be Mrs. Pat Malone. I'll buy you the ring and any old thing. You can call me Jock if you don't like my own. And on our wedding day, they'll come and see us all the lot. A little drop of special scotch and one of Irish hot. McIntyre, you're the girl I do admire. You've made my poor heartache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. I'll do anything for you. I'll change my name to McAdoo. I'll wear a kilt and look so bold. I'll even get killed with a cold. I'll be a Scotsman for you. Lee-dye-dye-dye." Nightingale. "Molly, my dear," said Patrick, "look here. We'll be nice and happy, you and me. Though Irish I am, I'll please you, my lamb. We won't fall out about the family. For when he comes along, my dear, well, easy does the trick. To save a lot of trouble, we will call him Sandy Mick. Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're a naughty little. You've made my poor heart ache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. I'll do anything for you. I'll change my name to McAdoo. I'll wear a kilt and look so bold. I'll even get killed with a cold. I'll sit on a thistle for you." Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're a naughty little. I never said the word. You made my poor heart ache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. I'll do anything for you. I'll change my name to McAdoo. I'll wear a kilt and look so bold. I'll even get killed with a cold. I'll fight your husband for you. Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're a naughty little. Oh, my dear, you've made my poor heart ache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. Do you like marmalade jam, dear? I like raspberry, dear, jam, don't you? I like any old jam. Molly, dear, how I love you, curse you. I can see your nice little face now, you know, waiting at the corner of the street saying, "I wanted to come again. I wonder when he'll be here." Well, sometimes I don't turn up, too.